Welcome to the Wasteland.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Drop kick!
Beautiful technique.
Ooh!
Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Oh man, that hurt the back, spine rattling.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
A leverage pin here. Hey, it's only cheating if you get caught.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And the match continues.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Oh, a debilitating elbow drop.
Oh, perfect kick.
Zane dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Oh, what impact.
What can Victor do here to up the odds for success?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Nailed it. Powerbomb planted. Oh, and a snapmare.
That'll give you whiplash.
And there's the reversal from Victor.
I've seen how Victor destroys human beings. WWE superstars, legends, Hall of Famers, they all have some.
Uh-oh. Look at Lou Thunderbomb!
This has got to be it.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This guy just refuses to quit.
Not yet.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Seems that Victor is the most pleased with himself when he's torturing opponents.
Sit. Luma kick from Sami Zayn.
That should do it.
He's got it. Let's see it once more.
Yeah, this match is all but over.
Oh, nasty impact.
And what a reversal from Victor.
And here's a cover. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Did Zayn kick out there? I'd say, yep.
Oh, don't start.
Victor created the fall of man for the Ascension to use and precisely determined where to hit their opponent so the opponent feels maximum pain. That is a disturbed individual.
Oof! What a hurricanrana!
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
The fall of man takes opponents down for the count no matter how big they are. You can almost see an ominous smile on Victor's face after a superstar's been pulverized by the maneuver.
Just look at what happens to every opponent's body, how they crash to the canvas once they're blasted with fall of man. They know that's exactly what Victor wants. It's very disturbing.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Keep your eye on this one.
Splash!
A big height, bigger impact.
Took him out at the knee.
Sami Zayn has him in his sights.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Oh my gosh! This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This Sami Zayn is not the same guy I first met. Sami now is a follower, a guy who doesn't have a mind of his own. If you isolate him away from any friend, I believe his cockiness will diminish and he'll go into a state of panic.
It'll destroy your face.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
Byron. Look at this. This will damage your back.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Victor got the worst end of that stick.
Sami Zayn has done a lot of impressive things over the course of his career. One of the things Sami was part of was an epic 2 out of 3 falls classic with Cesaro in the early days of NXT. That battle helped define NXT and set it apart as a standalone brand for WWE.
We're coming to you from Las Vegas, and I'm a little shocked to report that I still have some money in my pocket.
High crossbody!
When you've competed in 29 countries like Sami has, you're bound to make history in a night or two. Sami's 2 out of 3 falls battle with Cesaro is regarded as one of the best matches in NXT history.
There's no doubt that the 2 out of 3 falls match with Sami Zayn and Cesaro put NXT on the map.
Here he goes. This might be it.
Oh, my. That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Has Sami Zayn produced an end result? What a strike. Right on the mark. What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh, right to the face.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
No, I don't think he has much left.
Often known as a land of opportunity when Sami Zayn became a part of the SmackDown Live roster, it was a chance for a fresh start.
Yeah, but eventually Zayn admitted to feeling directionless. He felt like he was misled with unfulfilled promises, and his perspective on SmackDown Live began to change.
Ooh, what impact. You gotta wear your opponent down. Find that little weakness that could help you end up with a victory.
With Sami Zayn's perspective of SmackDown Live in mind before his viewpoint changed, I thought Sami was, at the very least, admirable and mortal in the way he took on obstacles.
Cole, Zayn tried overcoming obstacles in the right manner, but the system never treated him fairly. If he kept doing things the right way, then what? Maybe in 4 or 5 years, his time will come. Morality does not win you championships, fellas.
Boom!
Big elbow. Harsh impact. DDT.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave this superstar is for competing injured, I'm gonna lose my mind. I mean, what we're talking about here is essentially the equivalent of a hangnail. I wouldn't necessarily call that an injury.
Oof!
And no luck against Victor there.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Ooh, what impact. What a strike.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Boom, face first.
He wants no part of the outside.
Looking for the finish.
The crunchy clutch!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Welcome to the Wasteland.
And from Grand Rapids, Michigan, weighing in at 200.
Here he is, one half of the Ascension Tag Team from Boston, Massachusetts.
Connor, and the beauty of this Falls Count Anywhere match means we might just have the deciding fall take place right here in front of us.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Slam down hard.
Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
As part of the Ascension, Connor destroyed any NXT superstar who moved. And I can speak to that as this monster and myself battle for the right to be number one contender to the NXT Championship. But Connor doesn't walk alone.
Beautiful technique. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Corey, you certainly have a history with Connor dating back to NXT. But in September of 2014, the WWE was introduced to Connor and his partner, Victor. And together, they vowed to take all of WWE to the wasteland.
The Ascension dominated NXT, and once in WWE, the destructive duo took aim at the New Age Outlaws, Tyson Kidd and Cesaro, the Lucha Dragons, and the legends from Dudleyville, the Dudley Boys.
Attack to the midsection.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Powerbomb.
Sami Zayn has him in his sights.
Better stay right where he is.
Look at the height.
There are so many ways that Connor can dominate an opponent. It's crucial that a superstar does whatever it takes to avoid this demented individual's power.
The face destroyed.
And the instinct from Connor on display.
Oh, what a slam! That hurt!
Corey, if anyone knows Connor, it's you. And your point before about a superstar staying away from Connor's awesome strength must be emphasized. It could be all the difference as the 6'4", 287-pounder looks to maul his next victim.
You can't expect to survive the wrath of Connor's power. This monster's goal is to leave his victim laying in the middle of the ring.
Uh-oh. Look at the power bomb!
Looks like we're coming up on the end of Connor's night here.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
It's hard to look at Sami Zayn now and think of him as an inspiring figure, but that's exactly who he was in his time at NXT. In fact, he was widely regarded as the heart and soul of NXT.
Whipped into the barricade!
Almost right through it.
Michael went back to a time when Sami Zayn was synonymous with NXT. His attitude back then was a far cry from where it is today. Now I wonder if everything we saw from Sami at NXT was just a ruse.
No, why are you guys trying to rewrite the success Sami had at NXT? Just because you and everyone else turned their backs on him shouldn't discredit everything he's accomplished.
DDT!
Oh no, here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Looks like we're coming up on the end of Connor's night here. Oh, man, Connor really needs to dig down deep.
And will this be it? One. Two.
And kicks out at two.
Nice kick out.
Speaking of that classic Charlotte-Sasha encounter Corey mentioned, we should add that it was the first time ever that the Women's Championship changed hands in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
And guys, I will never forget the image of Charlotte tapping out to that unique bank statement in the crowd, surrounded by the WWE Universe.
Boom, what impact!
Whoa!
Cross body!
The end is near for him.
Oh, nasty impact.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is that anything goes.
And I do mean anything.
I hope someone uses you as a weapon, Saxton.
Nailed it.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal. Knee drop. Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe.
As Byron mentioned, anything goes in this one, which means we're likely to see a liberal use of weaponry here tonight.
Yeah, and keep in mind, Cole, the fact that there's no disqualification also means that anybody can interfere and there's nothing you can do about it.
Elbow drop!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Oh, goodness! Jam your leg in a bad way.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
A knee drop!
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. Nasty kick to the face.
He just floated into it. The coaching clutch.
Looks like we're coming up on the end of Connor's night here.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's close to being done here.
Incoming.
Wow.
Elbow.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a false count anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
Going all the way up.
Head over heels.
Yeah, incredible.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Seems like these guys, look out!
Really working over the body.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is, there are no rules.
Boom! The elbow
right on the jaw.
The elbow,
boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Drop kick with precision.
You know, I'd say the Falls Count Anywhere match was popularized back in the Attitude Era, but before that, I remember Pat Patterson and Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Falls Count Anywhere.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
What he was looking for, Michael.
As Byron mentioned, the Pat Patterson Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a Falls Count Anywhere match. Most notably, I'd say, was the heavy weapon usage.
Yeah, that match had everything from cowboy boots to brass knuckles, but more importantly, weren't you born in 1981, Saxton?
Good point.
Took him out at the knee.
And the instinct from Connor on display.
Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a Falls Count Anywhere match, anything goes.
Boom!
He wants no part of the outside.
Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael, when there are no rules to enforce.
He's looking at it. Is he done? Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Beautiful technique.
Looks like we're coming up on the end of Connor's night here.
I think that caught everybody in this arena off guard.
He wants no part of the outside.
Connor with a nice reversal.
Shoulders on the mat.
Oh, a quick kick out from Sami Zayn.
It's going to take more than that.
Back in from the floor.
You know, I'd say the Falls Count Anywhere match was popularized back in the Attitude Era. But before that, I remember Pat Patterson and Sergeant Slaughter's famous 1981 alley fight, which many consider to be the precursor to Falls Count Anywhere.
Dropkick hits the mark. What a splash!
Sami Zayn is doing what he does.
As Byron mentioned, the Pat Patterson Sergeant Slaughter alley fight had many of the elements of a Falls Count Anywhere match. Most notably, I'd say, was the heavy weapon usage.
Yeah, that match had everything from cowboy boots to brass knuckles, but more importantly, weren't you born in 1981, Saxton?
Good point.
Shot block!
He's making a statement here with this attack. He wants no part of the outside.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, right to the back.
That has got to be it.
Ooh, what impact.
Sammy.
A Luba kick by Zayn.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
We've got to see that again, guys.
So nice, you got to see it twice.
The bell is rung, and Sami Zayn is about to go insane right here, right now.
If you haven't hit targeting the back, very effective.
Victory is on the horizon.
Elbow drop. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oof.
Oh, a Luba kick from Sami Zayn.
Oh, it's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Hooked him.
DDT.
In a major way, too.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Ooh, what impact.
What's the next move for Kane to turn things around quickly to remain in this thing? I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
Kane is looking to end this.
Here it comes. Looking for
choke slam straight to hell.
Incredible. It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Kane sees the opportunity to go high.
Kane is looking to end this.
Better stay right where he is.
Incoming.
He's in full control now.
Oh,
no. Sami Zayn is in deep trouble. I mean, real deep.
This is going to frustrate Sami Zayn.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. No wiggle room here for Sami Zayn.
Uh-oh. Look at the blue thunder bomb.
This has got to be it.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Has Sami Zayn produced an end result?
Oh, no. Sami Zayn is in deep trouble. I mean, real deep.
Oh, no. Sami Zayn just got outclassed.
Look at this. And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Bringing it back into the ring. And Sami Zayn reverses it.
Beautiful technique.
Sami Zayn is one of the most well-traveled superstars in WWE. Sami competed in, get ready for this, 29 countries before he debuted in NXT in 2013.
Look out! I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Look at this!
Oh, nasty impact.
He may get the three count right there. No, a kick out.
That's too early for that. Irish whip.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick. Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
Oh, and he's taken off his feet.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
He knows he's in trouble.
Touch and clutch! This one's over, guys!
The Fireflies are out.
Just has an innate ability to mentally disturb anyone who opposes him.
And he's awake now. He's woken, Cole. Distinctly different.
Explain that to me, Corey.
One that cannot truly understand woken wisdom can never adequately understand it.
What kind of riddle is that?
Woken.
Sounds like gibberish.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
technique.
Yes.
Dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Beautiful tope atomico.
Nicely done.
Bray Wyatt clearly out of his element here.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
Hey, he can still win this thing, guys. We've all seen him come back from much worse.
Take it from me. When Sami Zayn lands the Helluva kick, its X marks the spot. You can turn the lights out on Sami Zayn's opponent. Not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn.
Just a step quicker, it looks like. You want to talk about one of the most vicious strikes in WWE? It's Sami Zayn's Helluva kick. Corey, I've seen that footage from your NXT match against Sami. I'm surprised you got up from that.
The one thing that's so impressive about Sami Zayn's Helluva kick is that it's on the mark every time. Now that is precision.
Man. Oh boy, he is rolling. And the
elbow drop with authority.
With the damage sustained by Wyatt, he could be on his way out.
He may very well be running on instinct.
Ooh. But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
Sami Zayn has done a lot of impressive things over the course of his career. One of the things Sami was part of was an epic 2 out of 3 falls classic with Cesaro in the early days of NXT. That battle helped define NXT and set it apart as a standalone brand for WWE.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh, clobbered by the steps!
That'll make you reassess some things.
When you've competed in 29 countries like Sami has, you're bound to make history in a night or two. Sami's 2 out of 3 falls battle with Cesaro is regarded as one of the best matches in NXT history.
There's no doubt that the 2 out of 3 falls match with Sami Zayn and Cesaro put NXT on the map. Those two were nonstop from the opening bell, and it was a contest that no one wanted to see end.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Thunderous slam.
Sami Zayn has him in his sights.
He's almost got him.
To the face,
and that one drops him.
Somebody's on a mission tonight.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Oh no.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Look at the blue thunderbomb!
This has got to be it.
But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
He wants no part of the outside.
Boom!
Nailed it.
He's looking at it.
Oh.
Ooh, what impact.
But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here?
I don't think I've ever seen a more acrobatic finisher.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Nobody ever accused Sami Zayn of holding back.
You want to talk about a finishing move that puts your lights out? Just look at when Bray Wyatt drops an opponent with Sister Abigail. He's definitely tapped a power source.
If I hear one more person tell me about how brave this superstar is for competing injured,
boom, what impact!
Here's his moment, Michael.
Has Sami Zayn produced an end result?
We've seen so many superstars fall from the power of Bray Wyatt and from the devastation that occurs at his hands by the way of got the shoulders down. One, two, and he kicks out.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down. Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
Look at that.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way. He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Yeah, it's hard to look at Sami Zayn now and think of him as an inspiring figure, but that's exactly who he was in his time at NXT. In fact, he was widely regarded as the heart and soul of NXT.
Nailed it.
Ooh, what impact.
Michael went back to a time when Sami Zayn was synonymous with NXT. His attitude back then was a far cry from where it is today. Now I wonder if
Look at Lou! Thunderbomb!
This has got to be it.
This one's over, guys.
He wants no part of the outside.
Sami Zayn has him in his sights.
He just floated into it. The concussion clutch!
But is it enough to defeat Wyatt here? I'm no doctor, but I would think being able to breathe is pretty vital.
He gets it with a reversal. Comes up big with a reversal.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though. Oh, nasty impact.
Ooh.
Penny predicament. He gets the shoulder up in time.
What a match.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Drop kick right on point. Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Uh-oh. Look at this
powerbomb! Game, set, match. This one is over.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Irish whip!
He might...
Maluma kick! My Zayn!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's going for the pin.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Finn Balor is in action, and I can see a lot of Balor Club members here tonight.
Byron, could you do me a favor and point them out? I just want to know who to avoid after the show tonight.
Luster behind that kick.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Ouch.
But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in a wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words.
This could be it.
What a slam, Michael.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Oof.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn sees it.
It's like he's tapped into some unseen energy source.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
This guy, what a slam.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Sami Zayn is doing what he does.
What's going to happen here?
Backbreaker flawlessly executed.
Beautiful technique.
Sami Zayn has eyes to finish.
Harsh impact.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Suplex.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Incoming.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
This one is over.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Got the reversal. Slip blade!
Nicely done.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Big slam.
Sami Zayn is feeling the WWE Universe.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, a luma kick from Sami Zayn. Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, no, he's taken down.
No, I don't think he has much left.
Sami Zayn has him in his sights. Counter here.
Face plant.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
All that's left now is for Sami Zayn to finish this.
He's not going to like this.
And coaching clutch!
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
2017.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
He just floated into it. The coaching clutch!
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
The legend continues. The mythical. Immortal. The Phenom.
And from Death Valley.
There's the former NXT champion, Sami Zayn, ready to unleash some more hurt.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
He's been the heart and soul of NXT and an annoying complainer on SmackDown Live. Which Sami Zayn showed up here tonight?
It doesn't matter, Saxton. Whatever his mindset, Sami Zayn is still one of WWE's finest competitors.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
Uh-oh. Neck breaker. As Byron mentioned, Lesnar's attack on Cena in 2012 was without question gruesome. And furthermore, I don't think I've ever seen John Cena manhandled like he was on that night.
Yeah, Lesnar definitely brought it to Cena that night. But what's truly amazing is that John Cena eventually found a way to win that match.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Being a sports entertainer for over 25 years will take a toll on anybody's body, yet The Undertaker continues to defy logic.
Yeah, and he continues to silence any doubters. So many have asked, has The Undertaker lost a step? And that, guys, may be the most dangerous question to ask. You would be making a grave mistake to come at the dead man with misplaced confidence.
Byron brings up the question of Undertaker losing a step, and it seems as if the notion is constantly tested. Challengers continue to lure the dead man out. No one allows him to rest in peace. Everyone wants to see if the demon from Death Valley still has it.
I got an idea. How about you ask John Cena if Undertaker still has it? Ask Rusev how he celebrated Rusev Day in a casket. Age is a meaningless number to the Phenom.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme...
Uh-oh. Look at the blue!
This has got to be it. Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh. Ooh, neck breaker.
Regarding Corey's point about superstars having what it takes to get extreme, I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. Let's say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level.
When the bell tolls and the flames of hell burn, that means the man known as the Lord of Darkness, the Dead Man, and the Phenom is on his way. The Mighty Undertaker is the greatest force in this industry and the collector of souls.
Whoa, Zane dodged that one. Lightning quick.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
You never know when evil will appear, Byron.
Uh-oh.
This has got to be it.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Jeez, I felt that one over here.
This Phenom, The Undertaker, was invincible for 21 WrestleManias, 21 victories. It's a streak that will never be duplicated by any WWE superstar ever again. For over two decades, The Undertaker was perfect in sports entertainment's grandest stage.
He's
a Luma kick by Zane! But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Reflecting on The Undertaker's streak, even though the Dead Man's WrestleMania record has a couple blemishes on it now, any match against The Undertaker on the grandest stage holds a significant place on the show.
Undertaker's turned any match against him into the marquee match of WrestleMania. He's the spectacle within the pinnacle of this business. No superstar has ever been as synonymous with WrestleMania as The Undertaker.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Often known as a land of opportunity when Sami Zayn became a part of the SmackDown Live roster, it was a chance for a fresh start.
Yeah, but eventually Zayn admitted to feeling directionless. It felt like he was misled with unfulfilled promises, and his perspective on SmackDown Live began to change.
With Sami Zayn's perspective of SmackDown Live in mind before his viewpoint changed, I thought Sami was, at the very least, admirable and moral in the way he took on obstacles.
Colt Zayn.
Sami Zayn's going for it.
Ooh, what impact.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory. Boom!
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the case, it's not a matter of if you're going to get hurt, it's a matter of how badly you're going to get hurt.
The Undertaker is the most powerful being in the history of sports entertainment. The world stood in shock at WrestleMania 30 when the Phenom's undefeated streak at WrestleMania was broken by Brock Lesnar. But somehow, after that crushing defeat, The Undertaker returned to WWE stronger than ever.
I was calling the action at WrestleMania 30 and was just as stunned as everyone watching around the world when The Undertaker's streak came to a chilling end. It's amazing how The Undertaker's spirit became even more powerful following the loss to Brock Lesnar.
I think those are two things we never thought we'd see. One was the streak being broken, and two, if it were to be broken, that somehow the Phenom would return more powerful than we've ever seen him.
I gotta say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to the May 2016 Extreme Rules match, where Roman Reigns defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against AJ Styles.
Boom, what impact!
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts. Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns-Styles match. Though for me, the biggest story of that night came after the match.
I'd agree with that for sure. Absolutely nobody thought they'd see Seth Rollins on that night, especially...
Uh-oh. Look at the blue thunderbomb!
This has got to be it.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Let me tell you, the human body was not meant to be slammed like that.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
I don't know if The Undertaker can recover.
Bang! Are you kidding me?
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Guys, you never know what you're gonna see in a match like this. And if you need proof of that, just go back to watch Daniel Bryan versus Kane from Extreme Rules 2014.
Looks to me like the gas tank is at about halfway. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to E, though, that's for sure.
As Corey mentioned, Daniel Bryan versus Kane from 2014 provided scenes we never thought we'd see. Most notably for me was Bryan carrying Kane back to the ring via a forklift.
That's right up there, Michael, but let's not forget that was also the match where Kane went through a flaming table.
You reassess some things.
I'm not sure I'd be playing it up like this if I was Zayn.
Oh my, DDT!
Lights out.
Back now inside the ring.
As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look at this!
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
This is going to frustrate Sami Zayn. Oh no, Sami Zayn just got outclassed.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Sami Zayn is looking to fly.
Look at this. If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially...
Well, there's only one thing left to say, guys. Rest in peace.
Ooh-wee.
How could Sami Zayn just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one? He'll need to find a way to turn things around here.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Whoa, Zayn dodged that one.
Lightning quick.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts. Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him. Undertaker should get his head into the match instead of trying to get in other people's heads.
Incredible impact. Shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's a ball of energy right now, but we'll see if it lasts.
Boom! Face first.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
Blue Thunderbomb!
This has got to be it. Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.